Welcome. Today I will show you how to unlock FRP Google Lock in Huawei P Smart. First we have to power off the phone, holding volume down button, plug in USB cable. Now we are in the fast boot mode. Now we have to find this model. Processor high silicon. And this is our model. Fast boot mode. Remove FRP. Yes. Not work, so we have to do different methods in the factory mode. So we need to remove the back cover. Okay, so now we need to use test point short to the ground, but first we need to unplug the battery. Okay, and now this test point short with the ground and plug USB cable. Okay, and try this method. Found error. Try once again. I connect again the test point. Okay. Something go wrong. Okay, try with this. Subscribe with this. Remove FRP. Error mode. Okay. Once again, disconnect battery. Connect all. Holding volume down and connect cable. Fast boot mode. And method 2. Nothing go wrong. Once again, device not found. Okay, let's try with an older firmware. I run older version software of Hydratal. Okay, now we have older version. We choose high silicon, auto boot, FRP, fast boot. Let's try it. But ladder we need to unlock. Unlock. No, so now we need to do the second method. Again, connect the test point to the ground and plug in USB cable. Without the battery. And now we choose factory mode. Couldn't get partition list. Manufacture mode. No. No. Factory reset. Yes. Please boot first. So we have to check this. Kirin 655. Okay, and now let's try FRP unlock in factory mode. Try boot. And now remove FRP. FRP. Okay. Now we have unlocked phone. So all we need is wait to boot. The phone will restart. Okay, so now we have to make manually factory reset, switch off the phone. Holding volume up and the power button. Factory reset. reboot. Let's check if this works properly. Yes, yes, it works. So now we have unlocked our phone. Thank you for attention and until the next time.